Alright guys, we back with another video. We're going to be showcasing Gloxina, the new coin shop unit in Ungear PvP. But first, let's be mesmerized by this Lolly right here. You feel me? This beautiful original character. Let's just look at her for a minute. Look at her prance. Alright, hold up. Alright, let's go into Ungear PvP. Alright guys, we're going to be using this team. Who needs old team? Who needs Merlin right here? Who needs her? We got freaking Green Gill, the best SSR unit / SR unit in game. We got Gloxina, Liu Kang, and Red Gaulther, or Gaulther, whatever you want to call him. What should we use? I feel like trolling. Let's do defense food. Yes, boys. Yes, we're gonna be using defense food. Yes. Alright, we got Red Gaulther, Gloxina, Liu Kang, and Green Gill. Let's try this man out. Let's go. Alright guys. Let's see. Oh my god, that's Rosa. Merlin team. Jesus. Who am I worried about? Technically everybody. S Rosa hard counters me, by the way. It's like hard counters me. I think I'm gonna try to go for my king. If I'm not mistaken, he's gonna go for my king. I'm about to have ult in a minute too. So hopefully I can break it. If I can break his shield with this, that'd be lovely. Oh my god. That AoE is so weak. I couldn't even break it. He's probably gonna go for his S-Rosa ult too. Alright, that was a... Man, that's the last match, man. Y'all see the power of Gloxena. Come on now. Alright, guys. You got a real Gloxena showcase. This is Ungeared PvP. The last one. Plat 1. Gloxena is just... I don't know what it is. Gloxena is so fun to use. But he takes a lot to build up, obviously. You have to get all his costumes. You have to get his dupes up, and that's very expensive for a coin shop unit to have. So hopefully another coin shop banner happens, so you'll be able to get a dupe of him. But as it is right now, it's pretty hard to get some dupes of him. I would say you would need some dupes to have more success chance in Ungeared PvP, because a lot of units will allow you to ult, especially since you can just shut them down with Glox. Debuff card, and also have a strong heal at the end. But Glox is pretty fun to use. This team was very fun. A lot of people try to go for Glox or King, which made it so that my Golther can build up his passive while giving me more attack, which is pretty nice. It's pretty nice. But thank you guys again for watching. Y'all wanted to showcase. I got you to showcase. Don't say nothing no more. This is Merle, and I'm out. Peace.